And what's your name?
My name is Julie.
And you have family, friends here supporting you today?
Yeah, there's family here.
Wow, big family.
And you have children?
I do. I have a little boy who's 2 and a half.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah. My little boy was diagnosed with autism last month. So for the last probably 2.5 years, I haven't really been singing that much. So I've just kind of got back. I'm back in the positive mode. I'm slowly but surely getting back to myself.
Oh, well, we're really, really looking forward to hearing you sing today.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Okay, you ready? You feeling nervous?
I think so.
Okay, take a deep breath.
Thank you.
Because this is your moment to shine.
Thank you very much.
Mind where you belong. could make you happy, make your dreams come true, nothing that I wouldn't do. I'd go to the ends of the earth for you, to make you feel my love, to make you feel my
you see my face, and that you'll be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too, and don't forget me, I beg. I'll remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it hurts instead.
Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. I'm by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of where we were. Just like a song, and a part of me keeps owning up, just in case it ends up gone. I guess I still care. Do you still care? It was just like a movie. It was just like a song. My God, this reminds me when we were. Just like a movie.
Yeah, I'm Craig Colton.
And Craig, where are you from?
From Liverpool.
Liverpool. And Craig, how old are you?
22.
22. Is this your first time doing an audition?
It is, and it's a surprise because my mum and dad are somewhere in the audience and they don't know I'm here.
They don't know?
It's a surprise for them.
Where are they?
Where are you? Oh, there they are.
Oh.
Mum, just deep breathe. You're all right. We'll get through it.
So, Craig, they don't know you sing?
No, they know I sing, but they don't know I'm here today. I just told them that I'd got tickets, but I couldn't go because I was in work this morning. So I made my mum iron my uniform, so it was believable.
Oh, really?
Sorry, Mum.
Oh, wow.
So, Craig, what do you work at?
I work in a biscuit factory.
Oh, really?
My dad works there as well.
All right, what does he do?
Dad, what do you do? He just works in there.
He works.
Okay. What's your song?
It's an Adele song.
Which one?
Hiding My Heart Away.
Okay, off you go.
This is how the story went. I met someone by accident and pulled me away. She blew me away. And I was in the darkest of my days when she took my sorrow and took my pain and washed it away. She just washed it away. Dropped you off at the train station, put a kiss on top of your head and watched you wave. I just watched you wave. And I went on holding my skyscrapers, neon lights, and I waited, babe. I waited for you. You know I call that home. I wish I could live down beside you when the day is done and I'd wake up to your face against the morning sun. But like everything I've ever known, I disappeared one day and I spent my whole life hiding my heart away.
Seem really shocked by the reaction of the audience. I mean, everyone were on their feet, and rightly so. You deserve all the applause you got today. Congratulations, that was an amazing audition.
That was an amazing audition because what we're looking for is somebody with a recording voice, and you've definitely got the recording voice.
I'm not going to lie, I didn't expect you to have a vocal like that, and you started singing and the amazing voice came out. And you're funny as well. Yeah. I love it. Craig, you are a true performer. You came up here, you wooed everybody with your voice, with your wit. I love how quick you are with everybody up here. And I think you are adoring.
Thank you very much.
Okay, Craig, this is the moment of truth. Now, this is where we vote, and you need three yeses. Gary?
Craig? It's a definite yes from me.
Kelly?
Craig, it's as big as that voice is of a yes, 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 yes.
Talisa?
Craig, I think you could go really far in this competition. It's a yes from me.
Craig, you're a natural performer and you've got four big yeses. You got the love. 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 You got the love.
She ain't real. She ain't gonna be able to.
whispered in my ears, tell a story that I cannot bear to hear. Just 'cause I said it, it don't mean that I meant it. People say crazy things.
Same way as I did, I'm missing out the cracks in the pavement, strutting my heel and strutting my feet. Is there anything I can do for you, dear? Is there anyone I could call? No, and thank you, please, madam, I ain't lost, just wondering. Around my hometown, memories of praise, yeah, from my hometown. Ooh, the people I met are the wonders of my world, are the wonders of my world, are the wonders of this world, are the wonders. Yeah, I like it in the city when the air is so thick and opaque. I like to see everybody in short skirts, shorts and shades. Oh, I like it in the city when two worlds collide. You got the people and the government, everybody's taking different sides, yeah. Around my hometown, the wonders of my world.
Hello there.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Sam Kelly.
And how old are you, Sam?
I'm 19 years old.
And have you got a girlfriend?
No, I don't have a girlfriend.
And what would winning the show mean to you?
Pretty much everything. I grew up in rural Norfolk, farming background, and never really fitted in with the working bracket of my family because I'm pretty much useless at everything except music.
And do they know you're here today?
My sister's here. And my mum knows I'm here, yeah.
What does she think about you doing this?
I think she'll kill you if you don't let me through.
Really?
As far as she's concerned, I am the best musician in the world.
Let's hear what you've got.
Thank you.
When the rain is blowing in your face, the whole world is on your case, I can offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, there's no one there to dry your tears. I can't hold you for a million years to make you feel my life.
Silence, Owen, silence.
I know you haven't made your mind up yet. I will never do you wrong. I'm known it from the moment that we met. No doubt in my mind where you belong. And I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue. I'd go crawling down the avenue. Go to the end of the earth for you to make you feel my love, to make you feel my
love. Approached the song, it was so delicate, felt really genuine and honest, and that was a beautiful moment, so well done.
I don't know what it was, but I've never kind of felt quite so moved. Yeah, it was beautiful.
Good lad, good comments, this.
I think when you tackle a song like that, it's not just, you know, your voice, it's the way you make us believe that you've lived every line of that song. I was completely blown away.
Thank you.
I've got to tell you, Sam, when you've got absolute silence in a room like this, you've nailed it. I think you've got an amazing voice.
A yes from me. Lisa?
It's a yes from me. Well done.
I loved it. Yes. Well, Sam, your mum's 100% right. That's a yes from me.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. Let the sky fall. Yeah.
What's your name?
Samantha.
How old are you?
I'm 32. I'm from Hull. And I'm a landlady. Yeah.
Oh, so cool.
What's the song?
Adele, When We Were Young.
Off you go, Samantha.
I reckon she'll be good to you.
And to tackle Adele.
Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. 'Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old. It makes me restless. I'm so mad of getting old. It makes me restless. It was just like a movie. It was just like a song when we were young.
Samantha, do you really want this? You want to be in music? I like that. Sharon?
Yeah, I loved it. I really did.
Thank you.
Simon?
Samantha, I like you, but I did get pub singer. Maybe it was just the choice of song.
Nick?
If that's what a pub singer sounds like, then let me go to your pub. Let's have a Sunday roast. You're probably one of my favorite auditions.
Really?
Okay, we're gonna vote. Louis?
I'm saying yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Sharon?
Yes.
Nicole?
Absolutely yes.
Oh, thank you.
I think you're really good, potentially. I'm gonna say yes.
Oh, thank you very much.
Well done, sweetheart.
Thank you.
Good job. Brilliant.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to ten. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. Let the sky fall. You see, I see. Put your hand in my hand and we'll stand. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall and face it all together.
Your name, your name. shout your name, your name. I set fire and let the words into flames. When I felt something die, 'cause I knew that that was the last time, the last time. I set fire to the rain.
Good, thank you.
What's your name?
My name's Amy.
How old are you, Amy?
I'm 16.
And where are you from?
I'm from Essex, Romford.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Who are you with today?
I've got my mum, my dad, my family.
So tell me a bit about yourself.
Oh, I've been singing all my life, but this is just my dream. I can't believe I'm on this stage. Just amazing.
Talk to me about the trainers.
They're vajazzled.
What does that mean?
Louis,
what does vajazzle?
Do you know what a vajazzle is?
No. What is it?
No?
No. What does vajazzle mean?
it's when they get pretty diamonds on their body, but I've had them.
Oh, I've heard about it. Okay, Leon, have you done it?
No. And if I didn't, I wouldn't tell you.
Okay. tell us what you're going to sing today.
I'm going to sing One and Only by Adele.
Okay.
So I hope you enjoy it.
Take it away.
Come on, baby girl! Come on, Amy!
Come on!
You've been on my mind. Every day, lose yourself in time. Just thinking of your face, God only knows why it's taken me so long to let my doubts go. 'Cause you're the only one that I want. I don't know why I'm scared, 'cause I've been here before, with every feeling, every word, I've imagined it all. You'll never know if you never try to forget your best and simply be mine. So I dare you to let me be yours. You want it for me.
You are 16 years old, right? You sang that song like you have been on the earth a lot longer than 16 years.
Thank you.
I am so glad that you auditioned for this show. I think you're gonna go such a long way, and I'm so glad that I was here to witness it.
Amy, where did the voice come from? This little girl, this amazing, soulful voice. That's why I love my job. You're the reason.
Thank you so much.
Amy, it's the confidence in your voice and the technique. Absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you.
Hey, let's vote. Amy, you've got soul, and it's an amazingly big yes.
It's a yes from me.
So it's a yes from me.
Massive yes. Four yeses from the judges.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I've made up my mind. Don't need to think it over. If I'm wrong, I am right. No need to look no further. This ain't lust. I know this is love. But if I tell the world, I'll never say enough, 'cause it was not said to you. That's exactly what I need to do if I end up with you. Should I give up or should I just keep chasing pavements, even if it leads nowhere? Yeah, I build myself up and fly around in circles, waiting as my heart drops and my back begins to dangle. Finally, could this be it? Or should I give up? Or should I just keep chasing pavements, even if it leads nowhere? Or would it be a waste, even if I knew
good.
Sophie, you've got a... Is it a little boy or a little girl?
A little girl.
Little girl.
Frankie.
How is she?
She's lovely.
All right. Good luck.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Close enough to start a war. But I will never do you wrong.
happy, make your dreams come true. Nothing that I wouldn't do. Go to the ends of this earth for you, to make you feel my love, to make you feel my love, to make you feel my
pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see your crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your ship back. See how I live with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I would do. There's a fire starting in my heart. Reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Cause of your love, remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. It's cause of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it.
That I cannot bear to hear. I said it, it don't mean that I meant it. People say crazy things just 'cause I said it, don't mean that I meant it. Just 'cause you heard it. Hey, yeah, no, no, yeah. Rumor has it ain't got your love anymore.
Hello, it's me. I'm supposed to heal you, but I'm done much healing. Hello.
Class.
Can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how we felt before the world fell out. There's such a difference between us and a million miles.
Момент истины.
Go!
Великобритании.
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your shit bare.